A Waynesburg University student found dead. Only on 4 tonight, his family tells us a headache and a sore neck went ignored.
Clint DeRosa was then found dead in his dorm room. Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani with details tonight.
Clint DeRosa's sudden death has impacted many here in this small Lawrence County community, in particular those here at Wilmington Area High School, where he was a standout on the football field. His brother tells me this school meant so much to him, as did playing football at Waynesburg University, where he died.
Everybody knew him and loved him at the party. He was the one that made everybody smile.
Clint DeRosa was just 18, a college freshman enjoying his time here on the football field for Waynesburg University, working hard in school and not feeling well when he called home last week.
He was having a headache for about 3 days, and he was having neck pain.
Clint's older brother, Anthony, says Clint wasn't the type to complain, so they knew something was really wrong.
He went and met with his football trainer, and they went and met the university's doctor, and they checked him out and said that it was a pinched nerve that was causing the headache, and so they gave him some medicine for the headache. And I spoke to him on Tuesday. It was the last time I talked to him and asked him how he's doing. He said his head felt fine, but his neck still hurt.
Days later, the teen was found dead in his dorm room. The coroner ruled from a brain aneurysm. Waynesburg University's vice president tells me it's tragic that a student so young would die of a medical issue. Not only tragic, but troublesome for his family, who says Clint went for help, but his aneurysm wasn't discovered. His sudden death is clearly difficult for his brothers. Spencer is just 12, Anthony 20. And although they have a lot of questions about how this could have happened, right now they're focusing on remembering Clint's life.
So he was just a great brother, great friend to everybody. And I know we're not the only two people that felt he was our brother.
Clint DeRosa's funeral arrangements are still being made. In Lawrence County, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.